Picture this. You're digging into the earth, unaware that beneath your feet lied a treasure trove of ancient history, a forgotten world that existed 166 million years ago. In June 2024, a routine day at a limestone quarry in Oxfordshire turned extraordinary when a worker noticed unusual bumps in the mud. Little did he know, those bumps were the remnants of something far more significant. Fast forward to today, and a team of over 100 researchers has confirmed that these bumps are part of an incredible discovery, a prehistoric highway used by dinosaurs millions of years ago. But what does this discovery reveal about how dinosaurs traveled and interacted? Let's step into the past and explore the breathtaking details of this dinosaur highway. The discovery begins from bumps to trackways. It all started in June 2024 at Dewar's Farm Quarry in Oxfordshire, where a worker noticed strange, unusual bumps as he was digging through clay. Initially, these bumps seemed insignificant. However, curiosity led to further investigation, and it quickly became apparent that these bumps weren't just random impressions. They were the preserved footprints of dinosaurs from the Middle Jurassic period, around 166 million years ago. The site became the focus of a major excavation involving over 100 paleontologists and researchers from the universities of Birmingham and Oxford. As the team carefully analyzed the area, they uncovered more than 200 dinosaur footprints scattered across 5 distinct trackways. These tracks revealed crucial insights into the size, speed, and behaviors of these ancient creatures. What started as a curiosity in a quarry became one of the most significant dinosaur track discoveries in recent history. The trackways, a prehistoric highway. Among the 200 footprints discovered, the longest trackway stretches nearly 500 feet in length, remarkably long for dinosaur footprints. 4 of the trackways are believed to have been made by the long-necked herbivorous sauropods, which were massive creatures like the Sauropods, a 60-foot-long, 2-ton dinosaur. The 5th trackway, however, tells a different story. It was made by a carnivorous Megalosaurus, a fearsome predator known for its large 3-toed feet. What makes this discovery particularly fascinating is the way these trackways were preserved. The footprints were buried in mud millions of years ago, and over time, they became fossilized in layers of sediment. The fossilization process allowed for the incredible preservation of fine details, including claw marks, skin impressions, and the depth of each step. For paleontologists, these footprints represent an exceptional find, offering clues about the dinosaurs' movements, speed, and perhaps even their social structures. The sauropods, giants of the Jurassic. The sauropods, large, long-necked herbivores, left most of the tracks discovered at the site. The footprints belong to species like the Sauropods, an early sauropod known for its size and distinctive body shape. These dinosaurs could grow up to 60 feet long with long necks and tails. Their footprints, measuring around 2 feet in length, offer valuable insights into their movement. From the tracks, scientists have deduced that the sauropods were likely moving slowly but steadily, traveling in groups across this dinosaur highway. This aligns with what we know about sauropods' slow, deliberate movement, and the trackways suggest they were on a journey, possibly migrating or simply traversing their regular route. The discovery of these tracks also helps scientists understand the behavior of sauropods more clearly. While we know these massive creatures roamed in herds, seeing evidence of multiple sauropod tracks at the same time provides new information about their social behavior and how they interacted within their groups. the Megalosaurus, the predator, in the mix. In contrast to the massive plant-eating sauropods, one trackway at the site was made by a Megalosaurus, a carnivorous predator that could grow up to 30 feet long. The Megalosaurus is historically significant for being the first dinosaur ever named. Discovered in 1824 by Oxford geologist William Buckland. The dinosaur's distinctive three-toed footprints, measuring around 25 inches long with a stride of about 8.8 feet, make it instantly recognizable. What's intriguing about the Megalosaurus tracks is that they cross paths with the sauropod tracks. This raises interesting questions for paleontologists. Did the sauropods and Megalosaurus coexist in the same environments? Did they interact in some way? Was the Megalosaurus hunting smaller sauropods or possibly scavenging from their herds? The overlap of these tracks provides a tantalizing glimpse into the possible interactions between herbivorous and carnivorous dinosaurs. Could the Megalosaurus have been following the sauropods, or was this simply a coincidence in the dinosaur highway? Fossilized poop, a surprising discovery. In addition to the footprints, the excavation has also revealed something quite unexpected: fossilized dinosaur feces, or coprolites. Over 500 fossilized poops have been discovered in the quarry, providing further insights into the diets of the dinosaurs that walked these paths. The coprolites contain fragments of plants, seeds, and small animals, giving scientists clues about the ecosystems these creatures inhabited. The discovery of coprolites is not only fascinating because of its rarity, but it also allows researchers to understand more about the day-to-day lives of these dinosaurs. By studying the contents of these fossilized poops, scientists can better understand the diets of the Megalosaurus and the sauropods, providing another layer to the intricate web of life in the Jurassic period. Historical significance and the legacy of Megalosaurus. The discovery at Dewar's Farm Quarry is significant not just for its scale, but also for its historical context. The Megalosaurus holds a special place in the history of paleontology, as the first dinosaur ever named by William Buckland in 1824. It marked the beginning of over 200 years of dinosaur research. This recent discovery proves that there is still much to learn about this ancient predator, even after two centuries of study. Emma Nichols, a vertebrate paleontologist at the Oxford Museum of Natural History, emphasized the importance of this ongoing research, saying, "These recent discoveries prove there is still new evidence of these animals out there waiting to be found." The Megalosaurus may have been studied for centuries, but it continues to yield new and exciting information. A rare opportunity to study dinosaur behavior. The excavation of these tracks at Dewar's Farm Quarry is one of the rare opportunities that paleontologists have had to study dinosaur behavior in such detail. The well-preserved footprints provide more than just a snapshot of a creature's size and shape. They offer a window into the past, revealing how these dinosaurs moved, interacted, and lived in their natural habitats. The ability to study these 200 footprints, along with the other discoveries made at the site, gives researchers a unique chance to reconstruct the ancient world. With more than 20,000 images captured during the excavation, the team is now working to create detailed 3D models of the trackways, which will help preserve the site for future generations of scientists to study. If you like this video, then you don't want to miss the history of Machu Picchu. Click here to watch the full video.